Gars are very primitive fish. 7 species exist today. They are found only in North American and Central American waters. 5 of the 7 species are native to the United States. Fossils indicate that they were once more widely distributed throughout the world. Their bodies are long, slender, and covered with hard diamond-shaped, non-overlapping ganoid scales. They are primarily a freshwater group, but some species inhabit coastal brackish or marine waters. One of their many primitive features is a lung-like swim bladder that allows them to rise to the surface of the water and gulp air. This enables them to survive in low dissolved oxygen conditions. Gars prefer warm, shallow, well-vegetated habitats in slow-moving rivers and lakes. They are often seen alone or in loosely formed groups, just beneath the surface. They are ambush predators, and they will use vegetation and branches as a cover when waiting for prey to swim by. Their long body allows for quick movement to catch prey in their sharp, needle-like teeth. They primarily feed on other species of fish. By preventing the overpopulation of forage fish, they play an important ecological role in their environment. Gars will also consume animals like birds, crustaceans, small mammals, and turtles. Large fish, large birds, alligators, and snakes prey on them. Gars congregate during their spawning season. Spawning takes place in fresh water. The eggs are negatively buoyant and adhesive. They adhere to the bottom. Gar eggs are toxic to humans. Eggs hatch after about 8 days. The larvae have adhesive suckers attached to the tip of their lower jaw. The larvae remain attached to the bottom until their yolk sac is absorbed. Depending on the species, adults can grow anywhere from 1 to over 9 feet long. Alligator gars grow the largest. Gars have value in the aquarium trade. They are also fished for sport and food. They have a mild flavor and a firm white flesh. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.